It's been the home of blockbusters like Avengers, Ant-Man, and the Wasp. Tonight, a major change is coming the way of Pinewood Studios in Fayette County. A name change. The more than 700-acre production studio will now be known as Trillith Studios. The name change comes months after its owners unveiled plans for a big expansion expected to be finished in 2022. The name of the community across the street will also change to Trillith. Thanks for watching. NBC Nightly News is next.